Sa mga higala nato nga naa sa Bacolod this weekend and hilig og Japanese films, this video is perfect for you. Ipahigayon from August 24 to 27 ang 2017 Egasai Japanese Film Festival diha sa Bacolod with a free showing sa SM Bacolod Cinema. A total of 12 films will be shown including action, drama, comedy, horror, anime, and documentary. Si Uesugi Hiroaki, director of Japan Foundation Manila, misulti during the opening event kagahapon na they decided to bring the film festival to the city because they believe that the Bacolodians love to watch movies and have a strong filmmaking community. Si Bacolod City Mayor Evilio Leonardia miingon na the film festival will strengthen the bond of friendship with the Japanese and will enrich us with their culture.